you asked me about the song that I wrote before, and I think it's about figuring myself out, and hopefully for our audience as well. It's about a dangerous woman and being perceived as a danger because we think, because we have opinions, because we fight for the ideals that we have.
Mm-hmm. As the current U.S. president put it, a nasty woman, when he called Hillary Clinton that.
Yeah. I guess that, I guess we are perceived as that. Yeah. And yet when a man has opinions and can touch a woman's in public, I guess he's not nasty.
He's not a nasty man. Well, he is in all of them.